somewhere. Here she is. I have to pee. I'm afraid to pee on the plane. So, that's fun.
So we were just lost on the subway. We ended up at a bar. Got some drinks. I'm lit. I don't know about them.
These are the dark alleys they warn you not to go down.
It's not even dark. We have to go to Prince. Prince is still alive.
Guys, it stinks.
Yes, yeah, smells like pee.
I don't know if I can get used to the smell.
I like it. You know, no. I smell good. Enjoying this beautiful view. This is amazing.
Yeah.
Around friends. Happy birthday, Ash. Turn up. Day two, this is breakfast. It's actually pretty good, you should check it out.
Officially just over myself, like I'm over it. I tried to buy something from the corner store, you know, and from Florida, it's not that expensive, but they sell it by the pack in New York. So I said, okay, I'll go to the next corner store, you know, the next corner store, like it's a corner, it's right around the corner. Yep, ended up walking about 10 minutes, still did not find this thing by the single, y'all, and ended up back to the same corner store. Like, how? What is going on? What is going on? But it's okay, I got a little pre-workout before the real workout because I'm about to go and walk around New York again. Pretty sure my friends aren't ready yet. They're going to still be getting ready by the time I get there. So, not like I wasted that much time. Seeing some cool people and whatnot, you know. New York is cool. It's hot though. Very, very hot.
Day two. Oh, I'm sorry. What you say? You got nothing to say to the people? Oh, Mikhail. Pineapples.
Oh, shit. Here, the thing is that.
So what y'all think? Yo, Chris, you got the little one with you? You ready? I got 20 minutes, or?
Me first? Oh, can I get the smothered pork chops, just one of them?
For two? I only have the countertops.
With potato salad and mac and cheese. And then can I get a sweet tea? Hold off on the sweet tea, I'm gonna get a drink.
I'm about to say, what's going on here? I thought you were drinking.
We just were talking about drinks. She folded.
Can I get my
girl.
It is a full term. We do have our own flavor.
Thank you for getting
it. Season. Really, really good. I don't know the name on top of my head, but I know it tastes really good because I eat the grilled shrimp all the time. Trust me. About 7.
Yeah, I love shrimp. The mermaid.
Damn, I'm going to tell people you ain't get the...
I'm going to do the down-home fried. Can I get dark meat?
Yes,
sir. And then for the sides, let me get the mac and cheese and the candy yams.
Perfect.
How much are your martinis?
Walking to get some ice cream, you know. New York has been lovely. Ashley, what are you doing? What are you doing? Like, you're supposed to act natural. There's a basketball court, you know. Can't play basketball. So we pose the question, how do you all feel about PDA? I personally don't like PDA. It's a lot of PDA in New York.
I like it to a certain extent. To a certain extent.
I don't know. Ashley? Nothing?
Don't touch me.
Don't touch her. She's been... time to go home, and everyone has already left. I'm the last one here in New York. I don't know why I picked such a late flight. All in all, it was a wonderful trip. I do appreciate everything that I got. Hope he had a good trip as well. He's in a good, happy mood. Yeah, I'm a little pissed because Insecure is having a watch party tonight, and I'm not going to be in New York, so that upsets me. So J.R. Ellis, I'm really hurt by that, but it's okay. I'm going to still watch the episode. That's why I'm Team Issa, not Team Rose. Yeah, but anyway, you know, it was a good trip. I really enjoyed it. Hopefully, I come back soon. Shout out to New York. It was a great time.